as absurd as this is going to sound, I thought you guys actually played better tonight than the other night.
No, that's fair. I agree. I we dig ourselves a hole, get scored on the first shift. Second goal was a weak goal. And, we're battling some sickness in the room besides the injuries. So I waited to make sure Reto was going to be able to. He wasn't even going to back up today. So ended up throwing him in. But I thought our effort was better. I thought we did a lot of things better. Our bench was better. And, result is what it is.
Well, just so you know, I'm an old goalie. So if you need I'm ready for the call.
Well.
What do you guys have to work now to get out of the slump here? It seems like the effort's there, but the results are kind of missing.
Right? Well, we need the effort consistently. I mean, we can't drop off in that area. We got to compete. We got to battle. Power plays not generating what it did at different times early on. And obviously, special teams have been a big factor in our games, of whether it's momentum switch one way or the other, or not getting it done. To bottle up the energy and play the same way gives yourself a chance.
Some good things that you saw out there, that you might pass along here?
Well, you know what? I liked Beck's game. I thought that Garrett Thompson did some real good things. I thought we worked and attempted to get more pucks in that. That's a good hockey team over there. Mm-hmm. They're in first for a reason. They block a lot of shots, so you really got to work to get pucks to the net, and you really got to get your nose over the puck in the battles and the scrums.
How do they do that? I mean, it's just like you said, they block a lot of shots. It just seems like every time you guys tried to get the puck off, it was just off of a skate or something.
Well, they got some big bodies, and they pay a price. You pay a price to block shots. You get in the lane, sacrifice your body, and that's an area that, we've talked about, that we have to do a better job of being able to, limit the number of quality chances by getting in lanes and blocking shots that don't even get to the net.